Let us go to example 1.1. State the number of significant figures in the following. First one, 600, 800. Okay. So in this thing, how many significant digits are there? Okay. So the trailing zero is not significant. So 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 significant digits in this. Next one, you see these 2 zeros not significant. Okay. So the number of significant digits is 1 here. Okay. Then in this thing, you see there's a decimal point. The number before the decimal point and after the decimal point is not significant. So there's only 1 significant digit here. Okay, 7 is a significant digit. Next one, in this thing, you see there's a decimal point here and the numbers are there. Okay. So after decimal point, the 0 has value. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 significant digits for this. Next one, you see 2.65 in 10 power 24. Inner 10 power 24 is there. This has no significance. So 1, 2, 3. It has 3 significant digits here. Then next one, so the decimal point is there. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, these numbers are not significant. Okay, but you see this is 0 here now. It's between two non-zero numbers, 6 and 3. So this is significant. So 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 significant digits here. Okay, so this is about the example sum here. Thank you for watching.